so I got no soul. Life in prison, no parole, no control. Food, I got my number on a wiretap. Cause I jack for Similac. Fuck a Cadillac, survive. One motive, no hope, cause every sidewalk I walk is like a tightrope. Yes, I know my deadline, sire. When my life expires, I'm sending Reaper South under the barbed wire. The mother of my John, I lose her mind at my grave. It's my life for that life, so call it a free trade. Well, neither am I even born a star. I took a death trip when I tried to cross the white wall.
Good morning. Let me get my vocal cords going. A little raging for the Cajuns. A little rage against the machine out there. Can't deny Tommy Morello on that guitar. Tommy Morello could have joined forces with a chipmunk and still been one of the best guitarists in the world. Still would have been one of the best bands. Love music. Saw them at Woodstock in 99. Rage Against the Machine.
Person Without a Face.
That's off the Evil Empire album. All right, well, as promised, here I am at the lunchtime in the lunchroom. We're going to do this USA Stars and Stripes. Downtown Gary Brown filled it last night. This morning, yesterday, today, whatever, the day's flowing. I did rage at Woodstock 99. And believe it or not, the amount of acid I was on, I knew things were going to blow up. Me and my compadre got up Sunday morning, packed up our tent, and got the hell out of there. It was so hot. It was so ridiculous. And I took a lot of acid, without a doubt. I dropped a lot of paper. It kind of twisted my mind. And it was like people are wandering around trying to sell bottles of water for $10. This is in 1999. You know, now you pay for a bottle of water $1.50. Back then, it was like 50 cents to a dollar for a bottle of water if you went to a grocery store, and that was expensive. It was actually right when bottled water was just becoming popular. Because bottled water, you could never buy bottled water in like a single serve bottle till the late 90s. That was a brand new thing. You know, bottled water is not something that's always been around. There's a lot of old folks if you talk to. And you say, If you're going to tell me that someone would put water in a bottle and people would buy it, I would have told you you were effing crazy. But anyways, about the bottle of water thing, $10 for a bottle of water, and we were just dying because all we brought was beer. We had a cooler full of beer, and that was it. And we were broke as jokes, 99. I was in my 20s. But we raged. I saw Korn when they opened up. I saw Bush. Bush, actually, Gavin put on a freaking great show. Then the next day, we saw, who was it, Wyclef Jean, Dave Matthews, Counting Crows. There was a whole list of different people. And then at night, it was Limp Bizkit, Rage Against the Machine, and Metallica. It was good. Creed was there. Creed was actually one of the ones I didn't get to see, and I thought I really liked them. Now I can't stand that band. They were one of my favorite bands in the 90s. And now I didn't understand the whole Christian thing he was pushing till it was over obvious. Yeah, Gilad, it was something. I was in 99, I was 24. And working two full-time jobs. It took all my money to go to it. I think it was $160 a ticket for the weekend. It was funny. The story. Yes, Polizzi. Yeah, that was fun last night. Congrats on your tour at Project 2020, Easy Polizzi. Congrats on winning that. I gave away a Project 2020 last night. I do have, I got 8 boxes up on my eBay. You can get a chance to pick your team of the Diamond Kings. I got a slew of 2020 Diamond Kings in the house. I've got a lot of it. Here's looking at what we got. Pulled a nice Bichette quad relic out of 25. And actually, I forgot. I got to talk to OMG. I got this Walker Buehler out of 25 auto. Love that card. Love that. You don't see Walker Buehler on many autos. That is not a common auto. So, yep. All right. I want to get the checklist going for this USA Stars and Stripes. There's only 13 spots. Everybody gets 2 random letters. It's already sold out, so I'm just going to go ahead and put the checklist up. And then whoever's not in it, who's not here in chat, I'm going to send them a message. I know Gary Brown's in it. He'll probably pop in. He's always good. He's always good to pop in here and there. Yeah, not too bad, Polizzi. Good job, man. Kings. All right, let's start a new spreadsheet. I'm going to do this quick and furious. We're going to USA Stars and Stripes. I actually have 2 more of this stuff. I'll be putting it back up if you guys like what you see. I do have, there's OMG. I do have 2 more of this. OMG. So I'll be putting more on the website of this if you guys like the Stars and Stripes. A lot of this stuff you're going to see out of the Stars and Stripes was in the draft. Spencer Torkelson? Oh, thank you, dear. I didn't realize that light was off. Spencer Torkelson was the number one pick out of the draft last night for the MLB, and he's in this product. He's got an auto in this. So it's very likely we could find him in here. Hey, OMG, I got something I got to talk to you about last night, about your Diamond King spot. I don't know how to break it to you. Well, I'll break it to you. I don't know if you watched the video, OMG, but I traded you up. I used a power of attorney All right. So if there was any teams out there available, what team would you want? If you were to pick any team, just tell me, what would be your team you would pick? I just want to check. I'm doing a pulse check here. Let me do a pulse check. Any baseball team. Yankees. All right, good. I'm glad you said Yankees. Glad you said Yankees. Okay. So one of my longtime customers got into the break last night, and he got the Yankees. And OMG, you ended up with the LA Dodgers. And it's Gin and Jonic, one of the guys that's been breaking with me for a while. He came back after a couple months. He wanted to trade the Dodgers for the Yankees. You had the Dodgers, he had the Yankees. I assumed trading for you would be legit. I had a couple other people concur. Hopefully, you wouldn't mind the trade for the Dodgers to the Yankees, because I did it. I would, I would let you do it on my behalf. You know, that's how we rig it. I knew you were probably sleeping or taking care of the junior lunch, junior OMG. I'm sorry. But, he's a big Dodgers fan. And I know you're a Yankees fan. So I went ahead and did that for you. Although it kind of went towards his favor. I don't want to put salt in the wound, but I pulled him this. God dang it. Out of 25, Walker Buehler. So I dusty bunded you. I'll have to make it up for you. Yeah, he got this. He got this. He got this Dodger hit out of 25. One of the better ones from the break. So I apologize on that. 1 second, guys. All right. Made it back. Yeah. That is his first. That's actually his favorite player. Gin and Jonic's been one of my customers for a while. He's sent pictures and stuff from when he went to the Dodgers Fanfare Day this year. He lives out in LA. He's a huge Dodgers fan. He's given me his power of attorney. If he's not in the break, he's willing to trade anything he has for the Dodgers. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. I was happy to get you the Yankees. I wish I would have gotten you Wish I would have gotten you a hit, but that's how she goes. All right, here we go, here we go. We're going to do a little USA. USA, who did the Yankees pick up in the draft? Did the Yankees draft yet? That I don't know. Carter's in this pretty good. Wow, Carter's going to get himself some. Torkelson. Oh, Brian, OMG, you're in this too. You have three spots in this. And downtown, Gary Brown has three. All right, got the checklist. Hey, TX Breaks, how you doing, man? Let me throw the checklist up on the screen for everybody. So here we go. Here's what we got for the break, for the USA break. Down to 26. Oops, cut off Brems a little. Let's get Brems back on the screen. There we go. All right, here's the list for the USA break. Thanks, everybody. Carter, you're here. Polizzi, I saw you. I don't know, Brems, are you in chat? OMG's here. I'm going to send a message to Gary Brown. Let him know we are breaking the USA. Brems is here. All right. And we got OMG, Gary Brown, Polizzi. Polizzi's here. Carter's here. Derek Bernecki. Easy Polizzi. Can you text Derek? Tell him that we're breaking this just to give him a heads up. I don't know what he's doing. He's probably outside, counting tulips or something like that. All right, so we're going to do letters. So we're going to have 26 letters. Everybody's going to get a random letter. Let's see if, does Excel go like this? Do they know, can they do the alphabet? Like the numbers? Nope. All right. A, B, C. You think he's working? All right. Thanks, man. I appreciate you helping me out there. All I got is his email. I don't have anything else, so just let him know. Just I want to give him a heads up in case he wants to pop in. Maybe he can hide from his boss and check things out. All right, so it's, everybody's going to get two random letters. What I'm going to do is copy the list up here, repeat it down below to get us 26 spots. And then we'll plug it into the spreadsheet. So let's move this over. Let's roll some dice. And eight is great. We're going eight times in the randomizer. Pull up the randomizer. Alexa, play WRUR. All right, here we go. Into the randomizer we go. Try to get them both on the screen so you can see. All right. Thanks, everybody, for buying in. Good luck. There we go. We're going eight times. One, two, three, four, fiver, six, seven, and eight is great. We got Derek Bernecki, either sleeping or working, way up top. Down low, we got the Carter Sanders action. Bring that back to the spreadsheet. All right, now let's grab the alphabets, the alphabet soup. Get in here and randomize all the letters in the alphabet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight is great. Got the Y all the way down to the dubs. You're welcome. Let's line them up in the chat. Here are your letters, everybody. You can see those. Oops, whoopsie. Get these so you can see. I'll sort by alphabet. So the T is the big one right now. Whoever got the letter T is going to be doing cartwheels. Easy Palizzi. Oh, it must be I'm starting to rig it for Palizzi now. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, you're on a tear, Palizzi. So Brem's got the letter N and the H. Sanders as M, D, Q, L, X, I, S, W. Bernecki Derek has a Y and a B. Gary Brown has the V A K G U and C. Polizzi has the T and the O. Not bad. You're just coming in off of one spot. You're getting the T. That's the Torkelson. OMG got the Z-E-P-J-R-F. At least you didn't get X and Q. Oh, you did. I don't know. Some of those last names in Taipei. The Taiwanese have weird last names. You never know. You never know. I don't know. Someone figured it out. It's just too... The checklist is so big on this. We'll randomize the... Afterwards, we'll do a randomization. There's team cards in here. We'll randomize the team cards. Gary Brown, I know, wants dibs on all the 14 and under team cards. Yeah, it's just too much. That's why I got it in the description of this break. There is a chance you may not get cards on a letter, but who knows. Anyways, I'll have to say the stars of it are the K. Gary Brown's got the K. The Kurgerstad is the number two pick. The Torkelson is Polizzi, the T. And who else we got in there? That Crow Armstrong is the C. Whoever got the C, that's a good spot. You don't know who's going to be the star. Right now, Torkelson's got the light. Torkelson cards did go up overnight. Everybody's looking at him as the next Adley Rutschman. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to alphabetize this just for my easiness. And I'm going to kill that. I'll keep this on the screen. Keep it a little small, though. There. So you guys can reference it. Trade? Carter, want to trade for the W? Zach Veen? There we go. OMG's looking for the wangs. Oh yeah, how's your teeth today, OMG? Or should I say your gums or whatever you had going? Caught me. It caught me. All right, we're not breaking it. I'm just going to open this up. If you want to trade the W, N or H for W. Oh, he's looking for Witt. I forgot about Bobby Witt. Yeah, Bobby Witt might be in here. There you go, five packs. Looking for Wells? Ah. So we're going to have 10 autographs here. 10 autos. You mean David Wells? He's not in high school anymore. All right. So what are you guys doing? What's the W? What are you trading with, Carter? Carter's going to do... All right. Let me put it back so it's a little easier. Yeah, I thought you guys were done trading. What's the trade for the W? Is my chat not working? W for E? Okay. I got you. OMG Carter, W for E. Carter, I'm down to trade either N or H for M. Hey, Mako Mark, top of the morning. I think it's still morning in Tacoma, Washington. It's 2:45 p.m. in New York on the East Coast. It's my morning, though. I just woke up probably about a half hour ago. We're back at it, though. We're cardboard fiends. We're going to get some of this draft stuff. Most of the stuff you see, we're going to see out of here, we probably got mentioned in the draft last night. There you go, Mark. 15 minutes of morning left. All right. Beautiful. If I get a wit, Carter, I'll send him your way. Really looking for the Yankee prospect. Yeah, have no fear, Mako Mark. There is more USA Stars and Stripes. I'll be replenishing the website. The way I've been doing this is, I don't know if you're familiar with this product, but it's all USA member teams, USA cards, which are a lot of the people we just saw in the draft. Torkelson's in here. Kurgerstad's in there, Crow Armstrong's in there. If you didn't see it on the website, there's only 13 spots in this break. Every spot gets two randomized letters. All right, so Carter, I'm down to trade either N or H for M. Bremer's looking for N or H for the M spot. Carter, are you interested in moving your M for an N or an H for a New Hampshire state? The New Hampshire initials. What's great about this stuff, though, is there is an auto in every pack. So we got 10 packs. There'll be 10 autographs. And there's some of these are chunky. Nice patch auto relics. I've pulled a 101 out of here for Gary Brown once. Hey, hello, Patricia Wilkinson. How is Sunny Waverly today? Oh, did you get all those thunder, all that rain yesterday? It's sunny out there now. We're after I'm done with this break, we're going to take the kids to the store because they finished school yesterday. We're going to give them a graduation prize. Yeah, Sanders, I don't know. Carter, if you saw, Bremer's looking for the M. Have you been fishing in Waverly? I saw the picture you sent. 3 in the morning. Awesome. Yep, all the kids have graduated. So we're going to take them out for a graduation prize here in a little bit. All right. I don't know, Brems. Maybe you can get a hold of Sanders on Twitter. Is my chat working? Sometimes my chat goes down. Or sometimes people just don't talk. Maybe he stepped away. Looking to get into this. Yeah, they're all done with school now. All right, Brem, you want to send him a message for that M spot? By the way, OMG just got a couple things in today. I'm going to do a mail day here, maybe tomorrow. My package. Thanks, Brian. Be opening these up. Gonna open these up on screen. Maybe later. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow morning. Also got a couple from All-Star Breaks and one from the Beard Brothers. So I'm going to be doing that. I should do a little mail day here in a little bit. Two packages. Fancy. All right. All right, I'm going to give you till 2:55 p.m., man. I really want to get this going because I'm going to be taking the kids out here for a little treat here. So I'll give you 5 minutes, actually. 2:58, well, I'll give you to 3 p.m. I keep making it longer and longer. I'll give you 3 p.m. We'll start sharp. I'm gonna start cracking. See what we can do to get summon the Sandman. play Enter Sandman. What happened to Sandman? Open some mail. You are slurring. Oh, God, I paid money to see that. Alexa, play Enter Sandman. All right, we're going to try to summon the Sandman. And Gary Brown. I wonder where Gary Brown has gone to. You got 3 minutes, Bremer. 3 minutes. There we go, Sandman, where did you go? Carter Sanders. That's funny, Mark. It's funny, but because I'll do that during the stream, and then I'll be, sometimes I watch, I'll put my stream on before I go to bed and try to cringe. Not that I like to hear my voice, I like to hear about how horrible I am. And I got an echo in my bedroom, and that thing will it'll start going off. Or when I'm doing sorting here, I'll be sitting here sorting the cards, and I'll be watching the video from the sort, and I'll make a notice to my echo, and all of a sudden it'll kick on. And like one of them, I said volume 10, and like it was out of control here. All right, Brems, you got 1 minute. 1 minute. Brems. I'm going to have to call it in the sake of good fortune. The letter is going to stay. Maybe you and Carter can work on something afterwards. We're at the 3 p.m. hour. It's noon in Tacoma, Washington. It's noon in Brem's time. It's noon in Mark's time. It's 3 p.m. OMG's and lunch's time. Whoever else, TX breaks. You're in Texas. Welcome, man. Thanks for stopping by. I think I just saw an order come over for you. Thanks for grabbing a couple spots, TX breaks. TX breaks. What, Texas is what, Central time? So you're at 2 p.m. Glad, I don't know where you're at. All right, we're going at it. Sorry, Brems. We gave it a shot. I tried to send him a message too. Eagle's on the East Coast time. All right, here we go. Let's check out some USA basketball. You're Eastern, so you're right with me. 3 p.m. sharp. No sign of the Sandman. We're going at it, Brems. I'm sure you're going to get a great one with the N and the H. Dustin's on the mountain time. Get the checklist up. So here we go. Let's see if we see these people. Now, if you guys have been watching the MLB draft, you'll probably have seen these folks. By the way, this product, the Stars and Stripes product, spiked on the blowout sites. The prices are going up because a little bit of hype for it right now with the draft going on. Lucas Dunn, Andrew Vaughn, he's already on the White Sox. Nolan McLean, and here comes our shiny, Brennan Malone. Oh, boy, that's the one you wanted, huh, Brems? M? Was Brennan your guy? Was that the guy you were looking for? There's the M spot. The coveted one Brems was looking for. And here comes our first hit. 17-year-old kid, 17 or under, out of 199. We got a Cody. You're looking for Garrett Mitchell as your guy. Ah, Brewers draft pick. We got a Cody. Come on, camera, work with me. Cody Schreier. S spot. That is Carter's. Nice patch auto. Going to the S spot. Don't know that name. Did he get picked up? Schreier? Cody Schreier. There's our first auto. Out of 199. 17 and under. We got a little Doug Nikazi, Mikey Romero, and Wilcox. Going to the W spot. All right, next pack up. All right, well, if Carter gets a Mitchell, he's usually good about, he's not someone that holds it all. He'll definitely talk turkey with you. Alexa, play WRUR. Tyler Brown, Max Mayer, Austin Martin. He got picked up last night. Mick Abel for the A spot. A Mick Abel bounty. Did you say that before I pulled the Mick Abel, Lynette? Or did you see the Lynette and call Mick Abel? Bounty. Who's got the A spot? Downtown Gary Brown. Yeah, he did hook you up, Dustin, didn't he? He gave you that Larry Walker card. That'll be coming your way. That is a great looking card. I got it sitting right here. I haven't sorted them yet. There's a Mick Abel. There's a bounty, Gary Brown. If Gary Brown shows up, he's AWOL right now. That's the Phillies' number one pick. Mick Abel. Austin Martin went number 5 overall. There we go. And here goes our next auto, Nolan Schubart. 15 and under. Boy, he don't look 15 and under. He looks like he just got done splitting wood. Nolan Schubart out of 299. Boy, the S spot is hitting good. There's another one for Carter. Lynette, in case anybody didn't know, is a big Phillies fan. Likes the old Brick Harper hair. Well, Nolan Schubart, you got to work on that signature. That does not look like a Nolan. That looks like I just signed 299 of these. What number? He's at 282. This is it. I don't know about Schubert's endurance, guys. This is him at 282 signatures. scribble, 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 scribble. It looks like he did 280 at 16. If I was 16 years old. Or 15 years old, and I had to do 280 signatures. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just sort of scribble, scribble, scribble. He writes like a 15-year-old. Oh, there's Adley. Last year, 2019, he's number one draft pick. He looks so young in that picture. Ben Hernandez and Reed Detmers. All right, next pack, got a thick one here, thick one. All Got a Cole Wilcox. There's the number two draft pick. I think the Baltimore. Who picked him up? Baltimore? Detroit had the first pick. Baltimore had the second. Kurgerstad. That's the guy. Gary Brown getting that one. That's the guy Dave McCoy was all about. Him and Meddy went back and forth on. Yeah, Baltimore got him. Thanks, Mark. Appreciate you. Fact. Not fact checking me, but backing up my facts. Mark's got a great baseball knowledge. I bet I trust him more than I trust me. Logan Salomon. Actually, a lot of you guys out there have a great baseball knowledge, better than mine. There's a Cole Wilcox. Cole Wilcox Chrome card. Right-handed pitcher, Wilcox, Chrome. And here comes our next hit. Boom! It's Tony's little brother, Drew. Gold signature out of 49. Patch auto. Drew Romo. What's the deal on this guy? Did he get picked up? Your color commentary today. Bringing in the cooler color commentary. Drew Romo. He's in the 18-year age. I wonder if he got picked up. 35? Rocky's got him. Yeah, I think the people with the 18 probably got picked up. There you go, Dusty. Dustin Fisker. Here's our future Rockies. Drew Romo. Wonder if it'll be better than Tony. Nice low number one. R going to... Who got the R spot? OMG, that's yours. Best catcher ever if he's a Rocky. OMG, Brian, congrats. Nice gold auto. High school kid. Huge upside. Oh, nice. Justin Fuscu. Matthews Mathages. Mathage. Matthew Mathage. And Garrett Mitchell. Come on, camera, work with me today. What is going on with the camera? Rah, rah, rah. Maybe my light's off just a little. Let me try to change the lighting. Actually, that was what it was. The lighting was off. Garrett Mitchell. All right, there we go. There's our third pack. Still got seven to go. Seven autos coming. Kyle Harrison. Brandon Barreria. There's Braden Shoemake. He went to the Bravos, I believe. I think he got drafted in 2019. And Drew Barres, silver chrome card. B spot, letter B going to Derek Bernecki. Derek's got that one. And our next auto, Tyree Reed to 269. Reed going to the R spot. R. OMG Brian got that one. OMG's back on the rig, Chip. Got him back, we rigged it back up with him. Tyree Reed, congrats. And the 16 and under national team. Outfielder, we'll see if we see him in the future. Duke Ekstrom, Chris McMahon, and Colton Wombles. Yeah, so a lot of these people are young high schoolers. College, maybe just getting into college. These are cards you want to hold on to. It might be another 5 years before these guys make it to the bigs, if they make it to the bigs. Some of these could probably be worth a little bit of money. I know the Torkelson ones are starting to went up. Andrew Abbott. There's Josh Jung. I believe he's on the Rangers now. Asa Lacy. And our Chrome card, Bobby Witt Jr. There we go. Nice Chrome Bobby Witt. Going to KC Royals. He got picked up. He's a big one for the 2020 Collector Series. Bobby Witt Jr. Chrome. WOMG did that trade. And our next auto on card, Tanner Allen. That is totally on card. The A spot, Downtown Gary Brown. That one's just. Out of $4.99, Tanner Allen. Hey, Glad. Got a couple good ones. A lot of, about halfway through. Gotten five hits here. We got five packs to go. There's an auto in every one. Tyree Reed, the Drew Romo, Schubart, Schreier, and just pulled a Tanner Allen. So halfway through, got our five autos. Got five more to go. Bryson Stott, I think he's on the Phillies. There you go, Lynette. That one, you like, Stott's going to be heading your way. Cade Cavalli and Austin Hendrick. All right, next pack up. Let's see what we get here. Let's get a monster here. I'd like to see something huge. A 101, maybe. There's their Mick Abel. There's a bounty out for Mick Abel. Downtown Gary Brown, if you're watching. There's Drew Romo. One of his cars. Benjamin Ryland. Pete Crow Armstrong. He got picked up. Can't remember what organization got him. All right, Glad. Why don't you go ahead and message me that so I don't forget, and we'll talk about that. Pete Crow Armstrong got picked up by the Mets, huh? All right. And Reed Detmers. Chrome card. Hey, there's Gary Brown. He made it. I was worried about you. I was just going to send the Michigan boys to come over and knock on your door. Nate Zavino, S-Spot. That's Carter Sanders. You've done pretty good, Gary. Got a couple hits for you. I think you've gotten two hits so far. I don't know if you can see those letters there. There's a Nate Savino out of $4.99. That is Carter Sanders. There we go. Drew Bress. There's Bobby Witt. Bobby. And the A spot, Gary Brown. Lynette has put a bounty out for this guy right here. Mick Abel. He was the first pick for the Phillies. If you're interested in unloading these to Lynette, Lynette is looking for all the Mick Abel cards. I think this is the second one I pulled of him. Still no signing of Torkelson. Yeah, you got this one right here. Oh, that one's numbered to 25. Oh, crap. I didn't even realize that was numbered to 25. Looked right past it. Lynette is interested in this card, Gary. This one's yours. No, I don't believe... Dominguez is in this product because he's already with the Yankees. I don't think he plays for USA. He might. I don't know. I don't know if he's in here. 19 out of 25, that Mick Abel. You know what? I just thought it was a Chrome card. I didn't realize it was numbered. Looked right past it. So if you and Lynette want to talk turkey, I can send that Lynette's way. If you guys make up a deal, just let me know. All right, four more packs to go here. We got Tyler Brown, Max Mayer, and here's a checklist, team checklist. We'll randomize that at the end. 2019, 18 and you checklist. Let's see who's on here. Rosario, Hendrick, Hernandez, there's Romo, Halter, Boozer, Haas, Bulger, Savakul, Harrison, Gordon, Rajic, Abel, Tolentino, Savino, McLean, Hassel, Soderstrom, Crota Armstrong, and Raleigh Hector. So we'll randomize that at the end. A little Corbin Carroll Chrome card. He's, I believe, Corbin Carroll went to the Diamondbacks for the 2019 draft. And our next auto up, Wilcox. Out of $4.99 on card auto. Wilcox going to the W. That was the trade. OMG. Who are you looking for? You weren't looking for Bobby Witt. You were looking for, was it Cole Wilcox? Was this the guy you're looking for, OMG? Anyways, there's a nice Cole Wilcox on card auto, 98 out of 499. Coming your way. That is our seventh auto of the break. Austin Hendrick, Wells. Okay, Wells. I should know Wells. When I think of Wells, all I'm thinking of is David Wells eating the chicken wings and drinking the beer and then throwing a no-no. I should be easily remembered. We got a thick one coming here, a little relic action coming. Austin Martin, I believe he got picked up. I can't remember. Wilcox. There's Kedgerstad. That one's going to you, Gary. You got the K. That was, the big card there a couple weeks ago between Dave and Maddie. And our Chrome card, this one might be numbered. It is not. It's just got a blue. Reed Detmers. It's got a little residue here. There we go. Reed Detmers. Going to the D spot. That's Carter. There you go, Lynette. Gary was willing to talk turkey with you. Next, Pat. Next auto. Patch auto. Nice red patch. Out of 199, Gavin Ochoa. O-spot going to the easy Polizzi spot. Polizzi on a roll here. There we go. Nice hit. Nice hit there. Nick Lofton. Brendan Olivera. And there he is. Torkelson. That's a first sighting. Number one draft pick from last night. That's there we go. T-spot. Polizzi. There's the big card everybody's looking for this morning and last night. This probably went from 50 cents to $5. I don't know what it's going for on eBay right now. Actually, I downloaded an app that's supposed to be able to tell you price of cards easily. It tracks how many times it's been sold on eBay to get you an accurate price. I'll have to check it out. All right, next pack. Got two more autos coming. Logan Solomon. Kyle Harrison. Brendan Barreria. And Kate Cafali is our Chrome card. C-spot. That's yours, Gary. And our next hit, Nick Frasso out of 199. Let's go into the F spot. Who has the Fs? OMG Brian, that one's yours. Nick Frasso. Nice looking card there. Relic Auto. Termar Johnson. Lynette gave all your Torkelsons to Brems, huh? Way to go. Casey Opitz. And Max Rajic. Rajic. All right, last pack to go here. Last pack mojo. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, good luck. Robert Hessel. There's Frasso again. And another checklist. What the heck is on here? Oh boy, here we go. This is a longevity card? I wonder if this was printed on the wrong shot. Do you see this? Why does it say longevity all over it? What the hell does that mean? Do you see that? It's written all over the cardstock. So here's your Mick Abel. This guy Lynette's still going after. And I don't understand. Oh, wait a minute. They all say that, don't they? What's up with that? How come I never noticed that? They all say longevity. some kind of blessing? What the heck? My mind's blown. How did I not see that till now? They all say longevity. What the heck? Did I just enter some kind of time warp? Now that one says USA. That says longevity. What the flip? I'm at loss of words. I don't know what's going on here, guys. What the hell? All right, last auto of the break. Drew Browser. You laughing at me, Gary? I must be the biggest idiot. I feel bad for you guys having to put up with me. I don't know where my head is half the time. Bowser going to the B spot. Derek Bernecki. Get the last hit of the break. Out of $4.99, Drew Bowser. No longevity on there. I feel you should feel bad for you. You gotta put up with my gravelled voice. Burl Caraway. There's more Mick Abel action. Boy, you got a lot of Mick Abel ammo for your boy, for Lynette. Max Meyer. And that is the break. I'll do a little random here for these ones. Then I'm gonna do a little pumping everybody else's breaks today. Pump up Beard Brothers' breaks. I know he's going on at 5 p.m. Let me do a little randomization. Let's pull you guys up back on the randomizer. Take everybody in the break. All right, here we go. There's the dice roll for the USA teams. No snake eyes. I don't do snake eyes. You can get right back out of there. We're going to go seven times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. OMG Brian gets the 15 and under one. There you go, Brian, OMG. Don't get in trouble for posting pictures of this on the internet. 15 and under, boys. Whole bunch of them here. And then the 18 and under, boys. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I didn't count that right. 14 is where I was going for. OMG got them both. Boy, I rigged that good, didn't I? Should have been 14. I wasn't counting right. Isn't Gary Brown collecting these? Oh, you know he is. OMG, you got both of the team cards. This one's 18 and under. Not this one. I don't think Gary's interested in the 18 and under ones. He's under the 14 and under cards. There you go, OMG. Was someone, I don't know, was someone collecting these? I don't know. Let me know. Let OMG know. Not the team cards, but you got them both, OMG. I did 7 and then 14. So you got 2 7 rolls, and your name came out on top twice because it's rigged for you. All right, let's do a quick recap. Then I'm going to do a maybe a quick mail call. All right, honorable mentions. There's the Mick Abel. There's the number one. Only one card come out of him, Torkelson. Kjerstad, number two pick. There's more Mick Abel. There's Bobby Witt. And more Kjerstad. And the Chrome cards. More Mick Abel. Cavalli. Reed Detmers. Corbin Carroll. There's an Abel out of 25. That's the best looking Abel I pulled. Brennan Malone, Detmers, Bobby Witt Jr., Burress, and Cole Wilcox. All right, and here comes the ink. Ten autos, guys. Not bad. Not a bad break. $15. You get two letters. Get $15 a spot. A lot of autos in this. 10 autos. Although, you know, they may never turn into anything. There's Drew Bowser. Nick Frasso. Gavin Ochoa. There's the Wilcox for the W. Nate Savino. Tyree Reed. Drew Romo, that's the lowest number I pulled out of 49 with the gold signature there. Nolan Schubart, 299 with that great 282 signature. Cody Schreier, I think that one's yours, Gary. I think you had the S spot. No, that's Carter's. And Tanner Allen started it off. To recap, thanks everybody for buying that. Gary Brown, thanks for selling that out. Thanks everybody for participating in that. I have two more boxes. I'm going to put them up on the website. We'll break them when they fill. Not much fire. No 101s out of that one. We have gotten a 101 out of this. I may get, if you guys are keep the interest in on this, maybe I'll pick up a case of it. This is a fun little break. You get a lot of autos, lots of hits. Can't beat a one auto per pack. I was thinking about picking up maybe some of the collegiate prism. Because I know Torkelson's in that prism. All right, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to do a quick plug for all our fellow breakers out there. Maybe a little mail day. Trade alert. All right. You guys going to go $10? Good deal, man. All right, so all those Abels. There's your Mick Abel. There's one Mick Abel. Two Mick Abels. Four McGables here. I got one, two, three, four. You want to send those to Lynette? You guys good with that? You want to do all four? Or just the one that's numbered? I thought the way it looked like you wanted all four. Philly Flyer. All right, there we go, Lynette. So there you go, Lynette. There's your Abels. There's your Abel Philly Flyer pack. Jason Lynette wants to fill this now. I could give it a run, guys, if you want. I'd do it just like I did the last one. 13 spots, $15 a spot. If you guys want to do it right now. Actually, I can't do that right now. I can't do that. I gotta leave. I gotta get going. I have pre-existing arrangements. All right, I'll put this back up. I'll replenish the break that's sold out. I'll go ahead. Let me do that right now. I got to get going here. I'm going to do a quick plug list. So at 5 o'clock today, Beard Brothers will be doing some breaks. Go check out Maddie and Brett, Beard Brothers. There's Beard Brothers website. They've got some good stuff going on. Go check out Maddie. He's got some Diamond Kings, I believe. Got some Onyx. Got some Select up there. OMG's always got stuff, good stuff going on. Check out OMG. He's taking a week off. He's got sore gums. Had some dental surgery. Check out OMG. Then we got our boy Dave McCoy. All-Star Breaks. Check out Dave. He's got some nice stuff. Real good premier stuff. Got some tier one breaks up there. Got some basketball, Panini Prism draft picks. Some impeccable. Great stuff up there. Dave's got always got some high-class cardboard for you. Beer Money Breakers on eBay. Check out Beer Money Breakers. I don't know if they have anything right now. I don't think they got any breaks going right now. They're taking a little break. And our man in the balcony, Dustin Fisker, go check out Fishing for Cards. If you're looking for single cards to fill your... library out, your collection, get your final collection. Come check out Dustin Fisker's Fishing for Cards. Join him on Facebook. I don't do Facebook myself, so I haven't joined on Facebook. We got also Finest City Breaks, Dylan McAllister. I believe here's his YouTube channel. I think he's got some Mosaic up for a break. And then Mako Mark, my color commentary for today, backing up my facts or just filling me in on stuff I don't know. If you guys like baseball, man, and want some background, not background noise, I wouldn't say white noise. There's some good content here. They talk just like we do in our chat. I feel like he's such a the content he does fills in right in with our mindset. So check out Mako Mark's Two Strike Noise podcast. So there's everybody. You ready, dear? Yeah, I'm finishing up. So that's all I got. I'll do a mail day later. I've got on my site, we should do a show on case breaks. Yeah, Mark. Yeah, tell you the cardboard world is going hand in hand with the sports world. You know, it is the secondary market. That's what's great about the cardboard. The hobby is if you're an avid sports fan, the collection, there's just so many levels of the card world. Yeah, there's so many dynamics. There's a lot of people that are in for it for the money. People are just doing it straight up investing. It's a gambling niche. It scratches that gambling itch. But at the same time, if you collect somebody, there's also the collection thing going on. There's a randomization of opening packs. You don't know what you're going to get. There's also, it's just, you know, the sport in itself. So there's just so many dynamics to it. Back to my stuff. Let me plug in my stuff. The USA, I'm going to replenish this. I'm going to just hop right on. I'm going to do that right now. You guys can see the magic. You can see the sausage getting made here. Let me kill this in case there's something that I'm not supposed to show. I'm going to put 13 back on the inventory. It should populate back up and not sold out. Let me see how it looks. Yep. So if you go back now, my USA is, I got the other two up there. If you guys want to get into that again, I got it up on the website. So I also got the select here. I got 25 spots left on 3 boxes of select, 2 boxes of select, $18 for a random team. I got 2 boxes of Diamond Kings for $10. And then I got a little 2019 special. It's actually a lot of cards for 10 bucks. There's a lot of cards in there. For, there's going to be at least one auto in there. And if you were interested in the Diamond Kings, come check out my eBay tomorrow. There is the entertainment of the breaker. You can hear me say aficionado, the Arenado card. Anyways, here's my eBay channel. A lot of you people know it already. I think that's how I've got to meet a lot of you. Is through my eBay. So I do have eBay stuff going up. I find it's the easiest way right now for getting your own team. I've got 2 breaks going tomorrow. I'm going to have one at 1:30 p.m. and one at 5:30 p.m. So there's 2 different. I'm going to break 2 4 boxes. 2 4 hobby boxes. So I got that up on eBay. Come check it out. Come join me tomorrow. Hopefully you can get in there. Now, everybody in the chat, remember this. If you buy more than one spot, don't pay extra for shipping. Don't overpay for shipping. You guys know the drill there. And you guys that have already bought in to my website, all my regulars, you will get free shipping off eBay. I will not make you pay shipping on eBay. So that's part of being the perk of the lunchroom. I know it's not much, but don't pay your invoice until I send you the invoice. I'll knock the shipping off. You know the lunch regulars. Mark would be one. Gary, Lynette, OMG, Easy Palizzi, the Bernecki boys. All you folks that are always in all my breaks, I won't charge you. You won't have to pay shipping on eBay, so don't pay it. Anyways, that's it for me. We're gonna take my kids out. We're gonna go celebrate. They're finished with school. School finished yesterday. We're gonna go give them a little treat. All right. Well, I'll probably see everybody tomorrow for the eBay breaks. Hope you enjoyed the USA. If you want to do this USA Stars and Stripes, I could probably sneak that in tomorrow in between the eBay breaks. Doesn't take too long to do. Let me know. You got anything, catch me on Twitter. send me a message and be well and smell well. Thank you, everybody.